Hello and welcome to episode 6 of my Subsistence tutorial Let's Play series. This episode will be still on trying to get nails and more fiber, and I'm continuing on from exactly where I left off. So at 3 centigrade we should be okay. Maybe we'll take a little damage, but I'm just trying to maximise the daylight hours. So I'm not going to, well, I need to worry about wood because I used it all up on planks, so let's start by getting a little bit of wood. Can't really see the wood that well when it does drop to the ground, never mind. I always like chopping wood from trees where it doesn't have branches to get in your way, stop you seeing what you're doing. Okay. Look at that. Perfect. There's a storage container. I'll cross your fingers for me and pray that I get nails. Come on, nails. No, but we did get a bullet. And we got some components to make some bullets. So, cool, I can make one bullet now. Still haven't got enough bullets to kill a wolf, but never mind. Well, we're getting a bit of wood. And wood is definitely good. If I've got 20 logs, I'm happy. That's what I want to get to. Although, bare minimum would be 10 logs, enough for the fire for the night. But you need to make a certain amount of progress, as in, I need to get bleeding nails. Let's have a look. How much wood? 19. Let's do one more tree. Okay, that'll do wood wise. I'm going to put my axe away now. No point in having it blocking my view. And now I need to find nails. And a chicken. Another chicken. Oh, look, cool. Yeah, here we go. Yes, 3 nails. 3 down, 9 more to go. I think it was 9 I needed, wasn't it? Or 12, or how many? 10. Alright, 7 more nails. That's what I need. We can do that. I'm sure we can. I hope we can. But I still need fibre as well. So, medicinal herbs, and lots of wolves, so I think we're not going to go in that direction. Instead we will go this way. Keeping our eyes out for fibre. Or 4 containers. That's a bit scarce up here. Nothing. Ah, some fiber. That is indeed what I need. Ah, there's a container. Let's go check. Oh well, that's not bad. I've got bandage in case I start bleeding, and I've got some more bleeding food. Excellent. Right. I want nails. That's what I want. Nails. In fact, there's so much I need at this stage. More fibre. Oh no, berries. Cool. Definitely very useful. up some scrap iron or metal, though I imagine it's iron. Oh, more fiber. Oh, berries. Okay, well, it don't matter. I'm happy to be wrong about that. Scrap metal and berries. That's good. I need water, though, as well. I think I've only got one berry water, and then that's it. Things are looking very bleak for me. But then I think, in general, they do in Subsistence. It will never stop looking bleak until we get a bit base built up. Wow, it's being generous again. Now, there was a container down here that I see from the distance. That's a lovely thing about Subsistence. It lets you see the containers from a long distance away. Nails, cool. I need four more. Four more nails. There's some more fibre. Or berries. What was it? Fibres, cool. More fibres. Keeping a lookout for wolves, else they will lose me everything I've managed to gain. Let's reload my weapon. Five bullets. So, if I go into the crafting and bullets and 9mm rounds, let's craft two. That gets me enough to kill a wolf if I have to. Okay, let's carry on searching. We need nails. Let's reload. That's six. One more bullet and my magazine will be full. Come on, containers. Where are you? Ah, there's one. That should be the gun now full. Yep, there we go. Seven bullets. So I can now keep that equipped. A bullet and more food. Alright, well, it's all good. I can't argue with that. But I do want nails. Fibre, definitely. So, can any of you see any containers? Ah, there's more fibre. Right, I'm looking for container. Come on, container, where are you? We've only got so much time to just wander around like this. As soon as that sun gets midpoint, then really, excuse me, I'll have to start heading back. But I know there's usually loads of containers spread across the open plains, so I'm taking a little bit of a gamble. Ah, there's one, you see. Oh, is that a chicken I can hear? Right, crouch. Your best chance of the wolf not seeing you, and it's level 3. That would so kill me. Let's do this. Oh look, the chicken's right by him. That's one smart chicken. Right, let's get away from that level 3 wolf. Ah, there's a container. See, they're scattered about the landscape. Plenty of them for you to find. Or plenty to find. Okay, nails. That's what I need. Yes, there we go. Oh, and a bit more berries. Okay, we've got our 10 nails. How are we doing for daylight? Yep, we're still okay. So let's continue on. See if we can find some more nails and not die. If we die, we'll be back to square one. Also though, how many fibres have I got? 8. So that will make 4. Yeah, that's enough cordiotrope. I've just got to try not to die. Ah, there's a container by the looks of it. Oh, there's one. They're hidden all over the place. Oh, I can make ammunition. I want to start saving up my ammo though. Oh, there's the fence. That's good. So I know I only have to head north. I will wait for the sun though. The sun's still in an early stage of the day, so no worries with that. I shall keep gathering and foraging. Be so nice when I can start to upgrade my weapons. That will make the game so much easier. If I can now start outputting a bit better damage. So if I can get it to sir, and he takes me 3 bullets to kill a wolf, that will be fantastic. Oh, and there's a wolf. But I don't want to fight him, because I want to save all my bullets. I'm starting to save the bullets because I want to use them for the AI hunters. Oh, there's fiber. So I'm going to keep gathering as much as I can before it starts to get too late. Oh, there's a chicken. Oh yeah, time to run. Hopefully there's no wolf or bear or anything else to give me a bad day. And this chicken will be mine. Yeah, cluck, cluck, cluck. Oh, and it's led me to a container. What do I do? Do I grab the chicken or go for the container? We get that chicken, of course. There you go, got the chicken and the container. How about that as a result? Oh, and it's a locked one. For this you need a lockpick, so watch what happens. See, blip, 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 blip. No getting into that until we got a lockpick. How do we get a lockpick? We have to make a command center, a command unit. Once we have a command unit, we can then make a work table and make the lockpicks. So it's all good then, because we can make our own lockpicks. Out of them ones that you need, that container that needs a lockpick, by the way, has an abundance of items in it. So it is well worth making a lockpick to open it. Of course, the first lockpick we get for free when you make a command center. Oh, there's a bear. We shall try not to aggravate it and be on our way. Right, let's head back. I'm pushing my luck here. Let's head back, make a storage container. So bring this up, go to here, cordage, make them all that I can, and head back. And that way I'll be ready and show you making a storage container. Then you're going to see how cool this gets, because I won't have to worry about losing all my stuff anymore. I can just leave it all piled up in safely in my container. Oh, there's another chest. Looking good. Bit of fiber. So all the crates respawn every 10 minutes. Oh, what's that? That's that scrap metal. Well, that would be good. It all serves a purpose. Let's have a look around. What's that? Oh, it's a wabbit. We won't touch them. Maybe the game will let us make rocket boosters eventually, and then we can chase the rabbits. Oh, nice. Bit of everything. Lovely. There's the timer, but Oh right, timer, I know. I'm gonna go over a little because I want to make it back to the base and just make a storage container so I can start to be able to hunt without worrying about losing everything. So I'm just heading back now to my base, hoping that I'm not going to run into any wolves or bears. That would give me such a bad day. Oh look, there's another container. Need to head back really, but you know what, I can't resist. Can't resist. Could you? Could you just walk by one of these without looting? I think not. Oh, we got a bit of biofuel, which is handy for making a healing kit. There's, see that? How cool is that, that you can see your base from so far away? You have to simply love that. So I want to get back, make a storage container, and then I'll end this episode. We've got a little bit of daylight. Well, what that means is when I finish recording, I can chop up some wood off camera. You don't want to keep watching me chop wood. Right, okay, so how do we make everything safe so we don't have to worry now whenever we go hunting? We do that by making a storage crate. So there we go, let's craft. That's when this gets club fantastic, because we can go hunting without worrying about losing everything. And if we die, which we will occasionally, we won't have to keep restarting from scratch. Oh, I got some cotton seeds. Okay, so we got our container. Next, we press the 8 key to select it, and what I'm going to do is, for now, until I can make this bigger, I'll put it just on the edge. There. Right, F key opens it up. What I will do now is drop everything I don't need, including my pistol and my bullets. I don't want to waste them. I want to save them for later. For the chicken, watch this, he's alive. If I put him in there, he will stay alive, and so I can actually then farm, you know, not become a, I can start to, you know, breed them. For the dead ones though, well, they're past being able to breed, I'm afraid, as you can well imagine. But what I'm doing is storing all and everything that I don't immediately need. I will need to have drink that, because my fruit and veg is getting low. It's still low, so I'll eat some of these. Right, okay, so let's just finish dropping this stuff in there. Anything I don't need. I don't need to meet meat yet, so I can put my chickens in there. Put the leaves. So as you can see, I'm pretty soon going to need to make another another container. I keep the bandages on me because if I get bitten, that's the only way to stop myself dying. Let's put the wood in there. Do I need the berry juice? No, I don't. So let's put that in there. So as you can see, I've put my pistol in there, because if I die, you won't respawn with the pistol anymore. But as soon as you put the storage crate down, that stops you respawning with your pistol on death. But to make one, it's not that difficult. You see, it's only little resources. Anyway, I've gone on far too long. Wherever you are in the world, God bless you and keep every last one of you safe. Thank you for watching and have a fantastic day. Goodbye.